Welcome to Smosh Games Alliance. If you're making videos for YouTube, you can actually join our alliance and then send us your best videos and they can wind up being featured right here.
Make
sure that you're absolute best though, and then tweet them to us at SmoshSGA with the hashtag SGA Spotlight. But hey, let's get started to see this week's Spotlight Pick of the Week. First up goes to Momo Gaming. I love their name. Now, I'm not too familiar with Gmod or Gary's Mod, but I do love trolling. And in this one, this person's tricking his friends while teaching them how to play. See what he does? He's like, all right, guys, yeah, if you want to stand still, just go ahead and hit this one button. But this one button actually gets everyone to taunt, thus putting them onto the radar. Be like, oh, I know where you guys are now. So well played. Good troll. First of all, good audio quality and picture-in-picture imaging. It just looked good. It's fun to watch. Thumbs up. Now over to Soinky for his pick of the week.
Our next video comes to us from a familiar face, Blasphemous HD Gaming. In this video, he's playing some GTA 5, but rather than spending a lot of time doing a bunch of boring stuff like playing through the story, Blasphemous does something a little more entertaining. The video is appropriately named Fuck Missions Smack Cam. Basically, he goes around punching people and running them over with cars, which is pretty hilarious. I think decking random people in the face is one of my favorite things to do in the game, and it's extra hilarious when people want to fight you afterward.
You want this?
Wait.
Bitch! Smack him! Smack him! Bitch!
Good work, Blasphemous HD. I award you with the Doing It Right Award, because everyone knows if you're only playing missions in your videos, you're definitely doing it wrong. Now over to Lasercorn for his pick.
My award for this week is the I'm an Adult Award, and it goes to SlickGamer29 for his Throw It on the Ground Street Fighter video. I'm a huge fan of Lonely Island Boys, so this Street Fighter video definitely brought a smile to my face.
I'm an adult! Please! You can't buy me hot dog, man!
You can't buy me hot dog, man! Thanks for that one, SlickGamer29. Although I gotta say, the original video to the song is still my favorite. Can't beat Andy Samberg throwing that kid's cake on the ground.
Happy birthday to the ground!
All right, everyone, if you have a video you want to submit and you're part of the SGA Alliance, go ahead and tweet us the video at SmoshSGA, hashtag SGA Spotlight. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.